Welcome friends, the phone you can see from me look like the phone model Samsung SMJ400F, or this one model is Samsung Galaxy J4. Now today I'll show you how to make OTG connection properly in this phone. At first I will turn on this device. I will show you how to make an OTG connection, so I have to wait for the phone to turn on. Phone model is Samsung Galaxy J4. When the phone is on, I will scroll up the phone. When I turn it up, an option call settings will appear in front of me. I will click on settings and then show a new page will appear. From here I will have to go down, then I click on about phone option, press then about phone, and press then system information, and press then build number, and press then build number 4 times, and press back, showing a new option, developer option, and going to down, pull down, USB debugging is on, and press then OK, showing a OK option, press then OK, and back. You have to take OTG first and take a pen drive in hand, then connect this too nicely. I am giving OTG pen drive connect well. After giving the connection, I will take the OTG and pen drive in my hand, connect it to the phone. After connecting, my OTG will support, but then I can use of this pen drive file if I want, and pull down, showing a new option, USB drive. Press then USB drive, showing my pen drive file. Then while I pull down the display, all the files in my memory, in my pen drive will start on the phone, showing a USB drive. And pull up, showing a Samsung option, present Samsung option, and my file showing option, present my files, and pull down, showing a USB storage option. This is the OTG file option. And when I unplug this pen drive, remove this option, and when I connect this pen drive, showing this option, USB storage, and properly connected OTG this phone. So viewers, if you want to like this video, please subscribe my channel.